The world of robotics has just entered a new chapter, and it all comes from a surprising place. A company called Unitree, already famous for its futuristic robots, has introduced a new machine that seems to bend the rules of physics. It is called the Unitree G1, and many are already calling it the first real step into anti-gravity robotic technology. Imagine a robot that can walk, jump, flip, and move in ways that almost look impossible. Now add advanced artificial intelligence on top of that, and you have something that feels like it belongs to the future, not today. This is not just another robot dog or humanoid machine. This is a creation that shocks the world by showing us what is possible when AI and cutting-edge engineering are combined with new ways of thinking about movement. When people first saw the videos of the G1, they were not sure if what they were watching was real. The robot moved so smoothly, so quickly, and with so much balance that it felt like watching special effects. But this is not a movie, it is real life. The G1 is designed with motors and systems that allow it to defy what we normally expect from a machine. It can rise into the air, balance itself while twisting, and land on its feet like an athlete. Some experts describe it as the first robot that seems to ignore gravity, using technology that keeps it stable and agile even when it is mid-air. The shock comes from the fact that this is not being shown in some top-secret lab that no one can see. It is already out in public demonstrations, and the whole tech world is buzzing. What makes the Unitree G1 special is not just the body design, but the brain inside it. Artificial intelligence gives the robot the ability to learn from its environment and adjust in real time. For example, when it jumps, it calculates its exact angle, speed, and landing spot, making sure it does not fall. If the ground is uneven or slippery, the AI can still find a way to keep balance. This is something humans do naturally, but for a robot, it is extremely hard. Yet the G1 does it with almost no delay. That is why many people feel this robot is more than just a machine. It is like a preview of what robots of the future will be able to do in our homes, our workplaces, and even in space missions. The idea of anti-gravity technology has always been linked to science fiction. We see it in movies where machines hover, glide, or move without being pulled down by the Earth. While the G1 does not literally float in the air like a spaceship, its movements give the same feeling. It is light on its feet, fast in response, and powerful in jumps. The control systems inside are advanced enough to predict motion and correct mistakes instantly. If it leans too far to one side, it knows how to recover before falling. If it is pushed, it does not lose balance but uses the force to move smarter. This is why experts are saying the G1 is not just an upgrade, but a leap forward. One of the most shocking demonstrations was when the G1 performed flips like a gymnast. For years, robots were known for being stiff, clumsy, and slow. They could walk, but not very well. They could move, but only in straight, controlled lines. The G1 breaks that image completely. It moves with freedom. Watching it flip feels like watching an acrobat who has trained for years. But instead of muscles and bones, it is powered by algorithms, sensors, and motors. The robot does not only move in one way. It experiments with how it can push itself higher, twist faster, and land cleaner. Each attempt is improved by AI learning. This makes the G1 feel alive, almost like it has instincts. The shock value also comes from the size and design. The G1 is not a giant robot. It is compact, almost friendly looking, but its abilities are far beyond its appearance. People expect futuristic robots to be huge machines, but Unitree shows that small designs can carry enormous potential. The company has already been known for its robot dogs, which became popular worldwide, but the G1 takes everything to the next level. Instead of simply walking on four legs, it uses advanced limbs that copy human-like motions. This gives it the ability to handle complex moves. From climbing stairs to bouncing off walls, it has shown that no environment is too challenging. The role of AI cannot be overstated here. Without AI, a robot like the G1 would just be a machine repeating pre-programmed actions. But with AI, it becomes adaptable. It can face new problems and solve them on the spot. If you placed the robot in a room full of obstacles, it would figure out how to move around them. If you gave it a task, like picking up an object, it would plan how to get there safely. And because of its anti-gravity style balance, it could do all of this while avoiding falls or crashes. That is why scientists and engineers believe the G1 could open the door to robots being used in dangerous missions, rescue operations, and even outer space where gravity is weaker. The world's reaction has been a mix of excitement and fear. Some see the G1 as proof that technology is moving faster than anyone expected. Others worry that such advanced machines could replace human workers or even become too powerful if misused. But one thing is certain, the G1 has shocked the world because it makes the future feel closer. We are no longer just imagining robots that can move like humans. We are seeing them in action right now in front of our eyes. The fact that a company like Unitree is leading this change also shows how innovation is no longer limited to only the biggest tech giants. Smaller, creative companies are able to surprise the entire industry. In the coming years, robots like the G1 could be part of daily life. Imagine one helping in warehouses, carrying heavy items with perfect balance. Picture it working in hospitals, where it could quickly deliver supplies without bumping into anyone. Think about space exploration, where a robot that can move with freedom and resist gravity would be incredibly useful on the moon or Mars. These are not far-fetched ideas anymore. The G1 has proven that such robots can exist. The only question now is how fast they will spread and how society will adapt to them. The story of the Unitree G1 is more than just a new robot launch. It is about the direction humanity is heading. Every big leap in robotics changes the way we see ourselves and our future. The G1 shows us that machines can now move, learn, and react in ways we thought only living beings could. It proves that the line between science fiction and reality is becoming thinner every day. Whether you feel amazed or concerned, you cannot deny the impact. This is a robot that has shocked the world, and it is only the beginning. So, what do you think about the Unitree G1? Is it the start of a new era where robots become part of our everyday lives, or is it a warning that machines are advancing too quickly? One thing is for sure, the G1 will not be forgotten anytime soon. Its flips, its jumps, its balance, and its intelligence will be remembered as a milestone in robotics. The age of anti-gravity AI robots has started, and the future will never be the same again. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video and want to stay updated with the latest in AI and robotics, make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Turn on the notification bell so you don't miss the future of technology unfolding right in front of us.